All right, welcome back, viewers. I'm going to keep watching myself now. One thing before we start with our interview, I want to say that we'd like to thank Tower Dog for advertising with us and being one of the best locations to get hot dogs in Fresno, if not, the whole valley. But yeah. We want to welcome, I'm sorry, I don't know everybody's names here.
I'm Daphne.
Amy.
And Joe.
And Joe. Thank you guys all for coming. You're from the Fresno Dance Collective.
Yes.
And why don't you tell us a little bit about, the business.
Okay, well, we're a nonprofit dance company, and I'm the artistic director, and we've been around for 1 year. So we're up next week, or in a couple weeks, we're going to be celebrating our 1 year anniversary.
Woo-hoo.
Being Fresno's resident professional modern dance company, and we're amazing.
There you go. Like that.
I do too.
I like that.
Sweet.
You know, I really think Fresno needs more dance.
Yes.
It really does. I mean, I have always enjoyed the dance shows at Fresno City College, mm-hmm. and what Fresno State has to offer, but there needs to be something more once you graduate, once you move on, something more that you can do, and
right.
I'm glad it's there because I love going and watching dance. It makes me want to go back to when I was 9 years old and tell my mom I don't want to go to ballet class anymore and just be like, you stupid, go back to class. But I think it's great. Now,
there's a lot going on in dance in Fresno, too. I sort of, when I started Fresno Dance Collective, it was, there was so much already happening underground. Rogue's enormously mm-hmm. successful, and there are a lot of dance companies who've participated in Rogue. So I wouldn't say we're the brand new shining star. I think we've really been able to benefit from kind of coattail a lot of other people's success. For example, Martha Kelly-Fierre's company's been here for, I think, 10 years. One of my colleagues at Fresno City College, Michelle Ainza, has a dance company. They're having a Rogue show too, so it's happening. I mean, mm-hmm. your sentiment about wanting more dance, I think people in general want more dance, and there are lots of people doing out of the box things like flash mobs and art hops are getting infiltrated with dance. So I think we can thank So You Think You Can Dance and Dancing with the Stars and things like that a little bit for some popularity. But Daphne's actually a new member. I just had auditions in December. So Daphne's new with Fresno Dance Collective. So Rogue will be her premiere with us. And Joe's an original company member. And I got an email this morning. We just got selected to participate again in Dallas, Texas's festival pilot.
Wow.
And that was our premiere performance as a company last year. So fast forward 1 year, we're going to go. Joe's going to go in February, so that'll be another exciting event. And we get really good reviews in Dallas. The Dallas Morning News likes us a lot, so we're happy about that.
Oh.
So take a note, Fresno B. Dallas Morning News really likes us.
Yes.
And they review us all the time, so...
Well, that's great to hear. I mean,
the
Dallas is making the effort to review something in Fresno.
Well, when we do it in Dallas.
Well, yeah, no, I understand.
Making
the effort to review something that's from some town in California that they probably don't even think about. I mean,
well, and that's one of my missions is to continue to perpetuate making Fresno a location for dance. So this year's Rogue is really exciting because we're hosting another professional modern dance company from Tulsa, Oklahoma. And they do modern work similar to us, but they also do aerial work. So they
Ooh.
Use hoops and harnesses and trapeze and fabric, and they're incredible.
Right.
Everything they do, I just want to clap and
YouTube
run around
them.
In a circle. So we're hosting them, and one of my missions is to continue to perpetuate professional level modern dance in Fresno, and to allow people in Fresno from the high school age to like you say, after college and college age. To be able to brush shoulders and rub shoulders with people who are already in existing companies and in towns that are, really thriving in the arts. And so Perpetual Motion Modern Dance will be sharing our Rogue concert with us. And so our big event coming up is the Silent Auction Soiree that we're hosting at Vini Vini Vici right around the corner in Tower mm-hmm. 1116 North Fulton.
Which is awesome because what's so amazing about that is Fresno Dance Collective is Fresno's dance modern company. We are Fresno. Our name is Fresno Dance Collective.
Mm-hmm.
And what we need at Vini de Vini Vici's is we need your support. We're your Fresno Dance modern company. We have your name. which is amazing. And having Amy as our director, she is fantastic.
Yeah.
Her eye is outstanding.
Yes.
If you look at the company that she picked, we are beautiful.
Oh my gosh, the most beautiful people in Fresno are in the company. I'm serious. I love my company. They're like models. They're beautiful. So But the silent auction is at Veni Veni Vici. It's $15 pre-sale. All the NOCOs are selling tickets, and there's wine and tapas, live music, photographs will be at the event, and it's February the 7th, and so that's the week before Valentine's. So if you bid on any amazing item, you can get it as a Valentine's present.
Ooh.
Potentially.
There
and we're
go.
Auctioning
Great,
off
thank
you. Four tickets to Disneyland. We're auctioning off IQ Vision Care has donated a service certificate, as well as two designer sunglasses. We have Her and I Photography, who's our company photographer. They're auctioning off a photo session. So we have lots of fitness packages, massage packages, big and small items. So nothing's too small to donate. Please, please, please come. It's February the 7th.
Now, if any of our viewers don't necessarily know any of your dancers, how else can they get tickets?
We're going to set up stations like at several different Starbucks locations where we'll be there at a certain time.
Okay.
But if in the meantime, before we put that on the website, you can check it out on the website, and that's amycareen.com, and that's spelled AmyQuerin.com. And we're also on Facebook. We have a fan page, Fresno Dance Collective. All the information's on Facebook. You can add me as a friend. You can add Fresno Dance Collective as a friend. You can add our Facebook page, or you can check out the website, amycareen.com. And all the information is there, and that's where you'll be able to kind of locate the dancers in order to buy a ticket.
And that's how I found out about you guys, was the Facebook
Yay.
Page. So
and the beautiful pictures. Our images are amazing, and Her and I Photography does such a great, great, great job with us. And she keeps us urban and cool and tower-ish.
It's always great to say tower-ish, trust
yes.
me. Now, you guys have a demonstration for us?
Yes, this is my new work. This is the first minute of my new work called Fits Together. And it's about having a tantrum. It's about sort of love as a battlefield and all that can happen in a relationship, and no one can make you more angry and frustrated than the person you love.
Mm-hmm.
And that's the environment of this piece. And so a lot of it is really organic and real, and it feels like a play almost rather than a dance right now. So Joe and Daphne have about a minute of work to show.
Fabulous.
So I believe we're set up over there if you guys want to head over and show up. Sean, how are we doing?
We're doing good.
Got everything right?
And
okay.
Fast, fast. Beep, beep. And then just start whenever.
Great job, guys.
I can't wait to see the whole piece.
I know. I can't wait to finish the whole piece.
Well, that's
where the next time, it will be a part of Rogue. That piece will actually premiere at the Dallas Festival, and that information is on the website. The next time Fresno can see Fresno Dance Collective will actually be at the Fresno State basketball game. January the 24th, we're doing the halftime show featuring this piece. January 24th at 6 o'clock and at 8 o'clock, so the women's and then the men's basketball. So we'll do a little snippet of that piece, but it will be premiered at Rogue as well.
Yeah. How exciting.
Yeah.
Definitely. Now, unfortunately, we have to go, folks.
Take a drink.
I said folks again, didn't I?
Yeah.
Folks.
All right, everyone. It's been great visiting with you. Thank you for welcoming us into your home or your office. And have a great week, and we'll see you next week.
See you Monday.
Bye-bye.
CentralValleyTalk.com